people are now charged in the murder of Josiah Gill. Take a look here. Police arrested 31-year-old Alexander Perez. He's facing several charges, including abuse of a corpse. A 16-year-old, Kristaun Self, is being charged with murder in the case, but has not been arrested just yet. Anyone with information on his whereabouts is asked to call Crime Stoppers. The 20-year-old was found shot to death in the back seat of a burned-out car under the Veterans Glass City Skyway Bridge back in November.